Troya Springs Avenue.
We're going to be doing some BCSO day using the 16 that's for. Guess what we can get into. So the jurisdiction is going to change with BCSO. We have East BCSO. So I may let them keep Sandy Shores, but I'm going to add the East area down into Grape Seed. They're going to cover Grape Seed all on that side.
Officers report a criminal resisting arrest on Sonora Freeway. Gunfire reported.
I see units in the area on my screen, non-priority calls. Please clear and head up that way.
Copy, that's a call 2 on our way.
I want to see if we can catch up this pursuit.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight. Charlie 4 is airborne and headed to the scene.
Did we start our timer? We're a little bit late. Actually,
he's heading west. Dispatch.
Yeah. We're gonna be late if I can catch up. SHV.
Backup needed on Sonora Freeway in
He's on 13. Do a little dash cam for you. We're heading into Los Santos County.
Attention all units. Assistance required in Vinewood Hills.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit. I see the perp. We're in pursuit. I need some serious backup.
Need some backup. That would be good.
My rival. Oh no, what is that? Why did that pop up? Nobody LSPD.
Assistance required in
he turned around.
Victor 13, currently heading to the location. We got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
for a
highway. We've got a 1099 in
Bangor
Hill. Units
respond,
code 3.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route. Dispatch, we got a visual on the curb in pursuit.
We have to stop him. BCSO unit down here.
Citizens reporting a possible 480 in Vinewood Hill. Units respond, code 3.
Let's get all the suspects out of the road. I'm getting all of them out of the road here. Thank you.
We've got an 11351.
All right, let's get these vehicles out of here. We're going to get a highway unit down here and a sheriff unit.
Backup needed and 5 was low.
Notion 1, we can get back.
Victor 13, we're at the little coffee shop around the corner.
Vehicle license plate 46 Edward Edward King 572. Target is 10-4.
All right, on the driver's side was a scale covered in white powder, a custom made bowling ball. The passenger side was a photo of a subject kissing a man, and then truck, nothing interest.
Flatbed, assistance required in Vinewood Hills.
Alright, we're probably to get more units down here to take them in. We're gonna go ahead and just have them transported. We're gonna let the detectives handle the whole case.
Assistance required in Vinewood Hills.
Hey, you idiot.
You little dick.
Assistance required and
Vinewood
Hills.
So SHD is going to take two, and Lobson does kind of share, going to take the other two.
Citizens reporting a robbery in Rockford Hills. Units respond code 3. Citizens report a possible 211 at Vinewood 24/7 Market. Units respond code 3. Attention all units. We have a possible 211 at Earl's Mini Mart. Respond code 3. Officers report a 148 in Grande Sonora Desert. We have a 1099 in Grande Sonora Desert. Respond code 3.
Eagle 6 is in support.
Screw you.
This is Eagle 3. He's going south. Dispatch, perp in sight. Dispatch, we got eyes on the perp. I'm 10-8. I see the perp. We're in pursuit.
It's over! Oh, you are going down now.
Fuck me.
Don't do it!
Assistance required on, Sonora Freeway.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
Suspect located,
moving to engage.
Hey, stop it!
Shit, man! Got you, asshole!
You can't hide!
Give yourself up!
You got nowhere left to go!
You're under
get
arrest!
Get a driver's license!
Die already!
Asshole!
Got you!
Put the gun down!
Hope you like prison food, shithead!
Assistance required in Santion Ski Mountain
Jesus
Range.
Jesus Christ!
Okay, you better chill. That ain't good.
LSPD, hands up!
Thank you.
Don't move!
Got that piece of perp
is down!
Loser!
ambulance. Assistance required in Santianski Mountain Range. Flatbed, assistance required in, Grande Sonora Desert.
This is happening. For real?
That is fucked!
Balls.
The hell? Ambulance, assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert. Backup needed in Rockford Hills. We have a person with a firearm, a robbery on a Sonora freeway.
All the sirens. Probably waiting on EMS for this guy.
Respond code 3. We have.
I still hear sirens down this way.
have shots fired on Sonora Freeway. Respond code 3.
Where's my stash of tequila?
All right, so he didn't make it.
Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert.
All right, we're gonna go and see them get them sirens turned off.
We've got an 11351 in Grande Sonora Desert.
Got a police impersonation call going on right now. They're supposed to move over better than that. There's a mine for that. It's been doing that right there since the last update. Alright, so it's gonna be out this way, it seems to be. Big down. We're moving in to clear. I just happen to have my shotgun on me. Clear. We just left this area.
Ambulance. Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert.
Thank you.
backup needed in Grande Sonora Desert.
Acknowledge.
I'm gonna get a plate on this vehicle.
Target vehicle license plate 47 Henry Sam Charles 478. Target is 10-4.
So she had a police radio, the scanner, handcuffs, a parking ticket, a cigarette on the driver's side. Nothing in the passenger, nothing in the trunk. I'm gonna get a tow truck out here. She didn't make it.
Flatbed assistance required on Sonora Freeway.
And the ambulance is going over it, buddy.
10-4.
I want to get and search the body.
What?
All right, so we got a plastic kid badge and a loaded revolver and a wallet. All right, let's get a corner out here.
Assistance required on Sonora Freeway.
What about I put my shotgun up? Corner and then right to pick up this body. She's just gonna keep getting run over. Okay.
All units. We have an ambulance call in Grande Sonora Desert.
I want to see if one of these is our partner. We're going to go ahead and dismiss this other unit. Who got hit?
I got you!
Oh, the motorcycle. We'll go ahead and dismiss them.
Thanks.
I don't want to see that shit
again. Thanks.
Guys, we're going to go ahead and wrap it up, doing some BCSO, using a 2016 Explorer. I still got some more jurisdiction stuff I'm going to change up here. I haven't got anything done yet. I may actually change the lights on those cars. There is an option to make it all blue. I may do that too. I don't know yet about that. But thank you for watching. Thank you everyone that's been subscribed to the channel making this happen. Thank you everyone for that. More videos will be coming, and we'll see you in the next video or stream.